this morning, a spokesperson for Walters Electronics announced that its CEO of 15 years, John Warren, will be stepping down. It is rumored that harmful allegations have been presented by a female employee of the giant company. The news comes at a time when scandals can cause major downturns at the end of the financial quarter. It's not official yet, but William Randall, vice president, is expected to take over the company. The stock is expected to remain at $60 a share. In other news, John...
Give me Bill Randall on the phone.
Right away, sir.
Hey, Bill, Martin Dodd. Good. Listen, Bill, I heard about John. Is it anything serious? Yeah. Bill, I've got a proposition for you. Susie, that's the plan, ladies and gentlemen.
But why exactly are we merging with Walters Electronics?
Because I think it'll be in the best financial interest of our company.
Is this going to affect us in any way?
Yes. It means that more of our company's stock will need to be made public. So the shares that I promised you all as a Christmas bonus will not be given out this year.
That's not fair, Mark.
Well, life's not fair.
The shares will be sold so the merger can take place.
It's a little loud, though.
Oh, well, boss. So, sorry. That's what it's going to be. Any questions?
Surprising news this morning, Dodd Incorporated merged with Walters Electronics. The merger came completely unexpected, and Dodd stock is dropping. It has dropped to a quarterly low of $15 a share.
Yourself a bright future.
I saw it coming now.
Well, I'm right here, Parker.
What should we do now?
We should have a meeting in my office now.
I don't know. What do you mean?
I mean, what kind of idiot kills himself on the day of the biggest merger in history?
Well, my dear, that idiot would be Martin Dodd.
Oh, so funny. That's just the name I was thinking. Say goodbye to the cat.
Fuck me.
Transition!
What?
Transition!
What the hell is transition? What the hell is he doing driving my car?
Vicky, Martin asked me to look after you if anything ever happened to him.
You and Martin were close friends, huh?
You could say that, yeah. I really admired him. I also want to let you know that if you ever need anything from anyone or a shoulder to lean on, I'm here for you.
You bastard.
That's very nice. Thank you.
Martin would have wanted it that way.
Thank you, Parker.
I suppose our little man shouldn't have killed himself either, huh? Don't worry. I have a little something up my sleeve for that as well. Two, right? Good. Bye.
Let me tell you something, pal. You are not me.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as you all know by now, the merger was a complete and unmitigated success. Though I would certainly like to assume all of the credit, we must also give another round of applause for Mr. Martin Dodd. Mr. Dodd's fateful plunge, hitting the news on the same day as the merger, caused trading to go crazy. Never did Martin expect that we would make as much money as we made on this merger. Never in Martin's 12 years with this company did we make more than we made last week. In fact, some of you may have been out of a job pretty soon if it weren't for that merger, the way Martin was running things. Let's say goodbye, Martin style. So, unless there are any questions,
transition!
Oh, fuck you!
Rest in peace, Mr. Dodd.
Thank you.
asking you for another hour.
Well, I'm here to pleasure you now.
Well, why don't I go slip into something a little less concealing and more revealing?
Why don't I come watch?
You could watch.
Too, you know that?
Hey.
Yeah, Mark.